All right, let's try this again. Welcome back to my vlog. I know it's been a while. I've been kind of MIA because my whole eye situation. I had to go through another eye surgery, but luckily I'm good. I want to make a separate video kind of talking about what exactly happened to me. I figured I'd just share that and in a creative way, but today I'm going to try and take you guys behind the scenes. I'm shooting a bagged Mustang out here in Boynton Beach. The weather is a little cloudy, but hopefully it doesn't rain on us. And yeah, I figured I'd do a behind the scenes for you guys. I have a friend coming through to help with rollers, and I'll introduce him and whatnot. But yeah, I know it's been a while. It's a little awkward talking back to the camera, but I'm gonna try to get used to it again. And I'm out here repping saucin' on you. Gotta rep the homie. But yeah, let's have some fun today. Hopefully the weather holds up and then I can continue bringing these vlogs to you guys on a more consistent basis. All right, let's get the day started. All right, the car that I'm shooting is here. Thank you, Andy, for coming through.
Yeah, for sure, bro.
Check out his Instagram.
Check it out.
Just at, and then.
Got boys, you got it. You got it.
All right, my car, it's a mess. Don't look at it, and the roller car over there. Thank you so much. It's a beautiful day now. Let's get the shoot started.
Are you going to get low?
But first, hydration is key. Time to set up the Ronin and everything. Get the shoot started. And just like that, it's all set up. I'll make another video in like maybe a week or so just talking about all the gear that I use, but I did add a new monitor, which I am V-hype about.
Yo, what's up, guys?
This is, you want to talk a little bit about your car?
Yeah, so it's a 2018 Mustang GT. It's got on the exterior the Anderson Composites carbon fiber trunk with the integrated wing. It's got the Street Aero rear diffuser.
That a lot.
Yeah, it sounds really good. There's actually zero drone and all RPMs. Still touring cab back.
Wow.
Moving to this side, I got the Weld S71 wheels in a larger size than normal, let's just say that. Yeah, I might want to do a slight spacer in the front, but the rear is pretty perfect.
I've been shooting a lot of detail shots. Now we're gonna get some shots of Dave in the car airing up, and we'll do rollers in a moment. So. I'm gonna get a quick shot from over here. I'm gonna zoom in all the way, and it just looks so good on screen. Set, maybe a little lower. So, I gave him the signal, and now he's gonna air up. Shots in this side, and then it's roller time, which I'm... All right, so all of the static shots and the majority of the video has been completed, shooting wise. Now I'm gonna try something new. I'm gonna use my Rode, it's like a smart lav that connects to my phone. I'm gonna mount it on David's car, and we're just gonna do a couple drive-bys. And hopefully this will probably be the first video that I do with actual somewhat good audio. So I'm very excited for it. And when you guys see it, I'm sure you'll tell the difference. But everything I set down, it was getting heavy, but this spot is dope. So I'm gonna use this gaffer's tape, which I bought at my local guitar center. Very handy.
come over here, go ahead and pop the trunk.
I like how they hit that button.
Didn't figure it out till recently.
I always see people reaching under there.
Right.
So let's see what we can do. First I want to remove this, but now we're just left with the little mic, and then inside we have this little windscreen to kind of prevent a lot of the wind noise. Hopefully it's enough. So this is the same file that we were just using to record the startup and a couple revs. So I'm just gonna go to the end. Now I'm pretty sure that it's gonna be, what we're gonna record now is gonna be louder than what we just were recording. So I'm gonna just estimate and bring this down. Test. Because I don't want the audio levels to get, you know, clipped at the top. I think that should be good. We'll find somewhere that I can kind of stick my phone, but the idea is for this to be kind of pointing down here. That way it's recording the audio. Alright, so with the owner's permission, we get your consent on video. No, it's gaffer's tape. It's like painter's tape, so it doesn't really leave any marks. So go ahead and we're just gonna do a quick test. Go ahead and start it up. I'm just gonna look at the levels here. I like where my levels are at. Now I just have to secure the phone. And as soon as I secure the phone, I'm gonna press record. We're gonna jump in and we're gonna go for the quick ride. Andy, hold on to this. We're gonna hop in real quick before my phone goes away. As you can see, it's kind of just sitting here. I'm gonna press record. All right, it's rolling. As you can see, I'm tapping it, but it's very low. All right. Roller sound one. All right, let's do it. It's rolling. Go ahead and close it up. We'll be right back, Andy.
All right, man.
Just go speed limit first. Speed limit. All right, and whenever you can, go ahead and do a couple pulls.
As you can see, traction control is kicking in.
And as you can see, cops are always out. But we're being safe. Alright, a couple more. Just cruising. And then he's gonna hit it again. Thank you so much for coming through and
absolutely, man,
helping with the vlog.
For sure, bro.
Make sure you guys check him out. If you're in South Florida and you want to shoot, hit him up.
Let's get it.
He just got
me
that.
Me and Bam will shoot your car.
He just got the A7R II.
Yep.
And he's loving it. Switch from Canon, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So, best investment ever, bro. Rollers are going to be on point now, so.
Go Sony. All right, I just want to show the setup here real quick again. All right, I'm in the trunk now. Lock me up.
Let's shut you out. Ain't nobody in the back of my car, I promise.
This is awesome. There's a lot of room in here.
Hey, it actually works.
All right. Straight ahead looks a little bit dead. We're gonna keep going straight. I just had him close it because you never know who's gonna pull behind us.
Agreed, sounds good.
All right, vlog, you'll see these rollers on the video. So until next time, this is how I'm gonna end it. Peace.